press the red button, that's when you record it. You just press it again to...